always our problems ends. You just never solve them, cause you always in drama. It's alarming, it's alarming. Girl, I just need clarity. Can you just let me breathe, oh? I don't wanna let you in, but it's too late.
I'm back. Welcome to another live stream. I gotta pull over here and fix this truck. This is my new undercover whip. Kind of hard taking your car to the mechanic if there's not one around, you know. Making sure I was 10-8. Why is there underglow on underneath? Sorry about that, guys. Old lady walked in the room. They're doing on the inside. It's a mechanic shop. We've been having some calls lately about it. truck waiting on him to pull out. Eventually he will, Oh, I don't know why I'm yawning so much. Play some Flappy Bird while I wait on this perp. And everybody else is doing what they don't work on mine. What? Oh, wait. I remember what I gotta do now. This being loud as hell to you. Nope. No sound at all. God. All right, that's enough of that.
Any active?
That's a big negative.
Good thing it's been a quiet night.
You just had to say it, didn't you?
Yep, sure did.
Now hell's about to break loose.
Let's hope so, then it won't be so quiet.
Stop saying it, damn it!
Think if I say it a third time, it'd be like Beetlejuice?
Beetlejuice? I am down at Postal 23. I was cruising down the interstate, and there was a black car come flying past me, and I followed him down to the mechanic shop, so I'm kinda waiting for him to pop out, or she. I couldn't really get eyes on them because they flew past me like a bat out of hell. And to be honest with you, I wasn't thinking about it because I'm in this undercover.
Well, I guess saying quiet didn't help.
Not yet, it didn't.
Third time's a charm.
Go fuck yourself. Something does go down. I'm gonna make sure I'm the last one there. That way, you gotta do the report.
Oh, I don't mind. I think I might use my rank.
I think I might have like a family emergency and have to go home or something. You know.
I'll leave it there open for you.
You fucking bastard. I want to shoot something. Something needs to happen.
Well, I said quiet 3 times.
4. I was gonna put it in the Discord and it was a little too quiet tonight, but I decided not to do that.
Yeah, that would probably be a bad idea.
Have we heard from Mr. Banks lately?
Sure have not.
10-4.
Attempted at 10-11 on yellow.
Give me 1 second to pull over.
See you.
Quick one.
04 Apple Victor Eco 738.
You said 738 or 38?
Yes, sir.
Vehicle's not coming back to anything.
10-4. Hey, how we doing today, sir?
Good, cool. What's up with you?
Nothing much. My name's Larry Smith with the Maricopa Sheriff's Department. Let me go ahead and get you to turn off the motor for me real fast. And then I'll explain to you what's going on, okay?
I mean, you sure, fool? I mean, I can't have my hands on if my engine's off.
Look, I'm just asking you to turn the motor off. I just want to have a chat with you. I can't really hear you over it.
Okay, I mean, I got you, fool. I mean, shit ain't that loud.
So, the reason for the stop is I stopped you back here off of Route 3, and you ran that stop sign. Any reason for that?
Route 3? What you mean, fool? What the fuck's Route 3?
Route 3? What?
I mean, I hopped on the interstate, fool. I don't know what you mean by Route 3.
Signal Street. My bad. I don't know why I said Route 3.
Oh, you shit. You talking about when I hop on the pool?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. I mean, shit, I thought I stopped.
You didn't stop for me, buddy.
Well, shit, man. You know, I stopped enough. There's an opening for me, fool.
You gotta come to a complete stop, man.
I thought I did.
That's fine. Hey, look, it's all right. No big deal, all right?
Huh?
You want to go ahead and pass me your driver's license, proof of insurance, registration?
Yeah, I can do that, fool. There you go.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, and everything else with that, fool.
All right. Give me 1 second, and I'm going to run your name, all right?
Yeah, is it fine if I text back my mama? You know, she's just texted me.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Bob Barker. That is his name, right? I'm not just stupid. Barker, yeah. Zero convictions. Can't talk. Alright, Mr. Barker. What I'm gonna do is give you license back. I'm gonna give you a verbal warning today. You ain't got nothing else on your record. Your driver's license is pretty clean. Next time, just make sure you come to a full stop at a stop sign. Can you do that for me?
Oh, yeah, fool. I can make sure I can do that. All right. I thought I did. I apologize.
Yeah, you're good. You're good. Once I turn my lights off, you're free to go, okay?
Oh, yeah, sir. Thank you. You have a good day.
You too. Mike 2 is going to be 10-4 on that 10-11.
Thank you.
that far. Gonna be postal 103 activate times one, no additional data.
10-4.
What are you craving for today? I got some anything close to what you were talking about earlier is gonna be nachos.
Yeah, is that shit feeling?
Yeah, actually. It really is.
Can I do about 10 of those, and what you got to drink that's not alcoholic?
Oh, not alcoholic. I got some water, and then I got some Spunk Light, E. Cola, and Cola Light.
I'll do some E. Cola.
I'll
do about 10 as well.
Alrighty.
That's where you get your food too, huh, officer?
Yup.
Isn't it good?
Yeah, I get the steak.
Get the steak?
Yup.
I mean, what about the nachos?
They
aight. Aight?
I'm not a nacho guy myself.
You know, I'm a nacho guy, you know?
Alright, well that's gonna be 300. That's with drinks and all.
Which register? The one on the right or my one on my left?
The one on your left.
That? I can do that.
Right. Is it gonna be cash or card for you, sir?
Do card.
Alright.
Oh.
Alright, here on this tray on the table. Gonna be your food.
I appreciate it.
Let me know how you like them. I ain't even tasted them yet.
Oh, that sounds good. And I threw a tip on there for you on the tree.
Oh, did you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you, sir. That's not necessary, but I really appreciate it.
No, it's alright. You hooked me up with my car. You know, I didn't expect you, you know, to be such a hard worker here as well.
No problem. I'm everywhere.
Well, I appreciate it.
Yep.
You got any other recommendations, you know, since I'm new to here?
Since you were talking about the tires and everything, there's a place up in the northern area. It's gonna be Postal 941. I'm not sure if they're open, but you can give that a try.
Well, you know, thank you. I'll give that a try.
Yeah, no problem.
You know, thank you. You have a good day.
Yep, you too.
Ah, thank you.
So,
Sweetums. Oh, nothing much. Been hard at it.
Let me get some of them wings, and that'll be it. Give me 25 wings.
25 wings. Yes, if I have it now. Oh, your Huck buddy over here come and got some stuff, so. You're in luck.
Good.
You want anything to drink with that or no?
No, I got things in the truck. Thank you, though.
Alright. That's gonna be $450.
You can just go ahead and charge me an extra couple zeros.
45,000?
No, I ain't paying 45,000 for some wings now. Go ahead and ring it up as 10K. I know y'all lost power earlier, so you probably lost a lot of business.
Nah, it'd be alright. I'll do 1,000.
Go ahead and ring it up as 10. If you don't, I'm gonna go to the bank and I'm gonna pull it out and I'm gonna shove it down your throat.
Alright. Is that that gonna be cash or card for you?
It'd be card.
Alright, there you go.
There you go.
And it's in the tray for you.
Alright.
You may throw in a couple of beverages in there, you know, for after hours, like work.
Nope, I gotta go.
Alright. Well, take care and be safe.
I gotta go. Mike 2's in route of that shots fire call.
Wait, I see traffic.
A bunch of bullet casings.
code 4.
10-4. Do you want to take me down to the impound that way and get my Durango?
You know you can just go down there and send it back to your garage, right?
Which one is it at?
You just go down to the any of the impounds. If you go to it, you'll open up the impound and then you can send it back to your garage. Or you might be able to get it from your garage.
Yeah.
setting up a roadblock for checking driver's license nearest post 207 Del Piero Freeway.
Bad. What's on that fish gun?
10-9?
The 10-4, I'll come assist you.
Motorcycle. Motorcycle's pointing a gun at me.
I got his bike right here in front of me.
10-4, he had a head pop.
Good evening, sir.
I was quick. You got on the highway and gone.
I believe I still headed northbound.
From Route 68, check. He's back in the city.
He's back in the city?
Yep. this time we don't have any more eyes. We code 4. One goddamn thing, if they don't fucking stop. I'm trying to get some RP going and he wants to fucking just cruise by goddamn spraying and praying. No, he's fucking driving by here shooting. Same guy was on the motorcycle, was headed back eastbound towards Sandy. I gotta walk over and check on the civilian. Hey sir, are you okay?
Oh yeah, but you know, just making sure I get no bullet holes or some shit.
Yeah, I was coming over here to check on you, make sure you were alright.
Oh yeah, no, I appreciate that crazy ass motherfucking fucking job, you know?
Yeah, you're...
Like shit.
Your vehicle okay too?
Oh yeah, everything's alright, fool. That's just checking, you know?
Yeah, okay. Alright, man. Just make sure to stay clear, because he's on a rampage tonight for some reason. I don't,
Oh yeah, fool.
We can't identify the individual, but we'll catch him eventually.
Alright, you guys stay safe, you know?
Yep.
Alright, take care.
Shots fired, shots fired, shots fired! He's on top of a bridge, on top of a bridge. Headed back eastbound. I'm gonna go ahead and set up spike strips. Rolling by again.
Did he hit the spike?
I didn't get him put down in time. are hitting, like hitting a brick wall, but you hit one of these cones and it sends you flying. Picking them up, not worried about it again. Again.